Hey, here Lautaro again. This time I came to show you a new project where I will address the design of a carabiner from the initial ideation sketches to the final manufactured product. To do this, we will delve into this stage of the design process, starting with the ideation from the sketch. The goal of the ideation stage is to find as many alternatives as possible. In this particular case, I'm considering of having two holes for the carabiner, one to hold the keys and the other to use as a hook, either to attach the keychain to pants or hang it anywhere. Once the design alternatives are defined, we can start modeling the concepts we developed in the previous stage, and then proceed to 3D print them and test them properly. Before starting to print the first prototypes, it's necessary to configure the printing parameters in the slicer software. As these prototypes are intended for testing purposes, I will execute quick prints in order to conserve filament. With the help of these 3D print prototypes, we can effectively verify the functionality, dimensions, and of course, the use of the product. Now that the design is finalized, it's time to start preparing the final design for manufacturing. Furthermore, I will create some visualizations to add to the presentation that I will send to the manufacturing supplier. Chamfer 3D's visualizations tool is outstanding, because it enables you to quickly apply materials to the product, adjust environment lighting, and generate realistic renders with great efficiency. Moreover, you can export the file so you or your client can visualize the product through augmented reality. Finally, I will make the technical drawings to outline all the important dimensions that I want the manufacturing provider to consider, as well as the list of materials and surface finishes that I desire for the final product. Once the samples are received, all remains to assemble the parts and test the product. As you may notice, these prototypes were machined from aluminum and then given an anodizing treatment to improve the surface finish. And that's it! Thanks for watching, and I hope you liked seeing the design process of this project. And please, let us know in the comments what product you would like me to develop next. Thanks, and see you soon!